Hostigen target acquired. Gotta get him. Nothing like putting my skills to good use. Okay. Yuri, this whole street's been taken over by Riker's inmates.
We've had calls from people who are afraid to leave their buildings.
Tell them to stay inside a little longer. There's gonna be some street cleaning.
Ready night.
Snoring now.
I'm not going back inside.
You're in timeout.
Show you what I got.
Surprise!
That's me to quit. Spider-Man! Kill his ass!
Typical New York. A vacancy opens up and everyone's rushing to take it. I'm already scared straight!
Spider-Man, I've spoken to people on the block. Say the escapees tried to break into their buildings.
Fits with what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon.
Eat this! Kill you!
Here.
God, I don't run.
out for reinforcements here. Just people, you dig?
Captain, the block's quiet. Everyone in an orange jumpsuit is down for the count.
Great job. If they'd gotten into a residential building, they'd have done a lot of damage.
Mark your calendars, folks, because I'm gonna say something you thought you'd never hear. Spider-Man got it right. Does that mean I was wrong about him? Am I apologizing? Hell no. You see, I have it on good authority that he is a regular listener of this program. And now, it makes a lot of sense. He heard what I said. He internalized it. And he learned. Improved himself. And against all odds, he did the right thing. So, Spider-Man, you're welcome. However, don't think I'm going to go easy on Spider-Man from here on out. I'll be watching, keeping him honest. Spider-Man, since I know you're listening, imagine my eyes on you everywhere you go. I mean, not like the shower. That would be weird. Or the bathroom. But let's go to commercial.
Attention units, fugitives are raiding an emergency supply station. Please mobilize on Museum Mile.